I've heard a question asking if Nick Fury has used the pager before Avengers Infinity War. How do we know Nick Fury didn't use the pager for certain things? He could have used it in the first Avengers movie during that invasion. But Captain Marvel might not have thought that was important enough because they had the Avengers, even though she might not have known who the Avengers were or that they existed. But in Infinity War, Carol was in space and could have seen people disappear throughout space. Then get Nick Fury's car. She could have seen even more people disintegrate throughout galaxies on her way back. And here's some information. I heard that the mid-credit scene of Captain Marvel was directed by the Russo brothers, so it could be an Avengers Endgame. That's what I think. If you like this video, please like it and subscribe. Bye.